Привіт, друзі, Ро here, and this is a guide on show you guys how to get to the bank without spending a single coin, like spending nothing. You're basically going in for the bank and just taking out cash and getting there nice and easily. The only thing you need to know is how to strafe jump, and that's not hard at all. So what you want to do is go right over here and you simply jump, strafe jump right over here, and you'll be right up here already. Oh yeah, and then the bank is right over there. And that's just as simple as it is. It doesn't take, it's not very hard, not hard at all. And just in case you fall, if you don't make the strafe jump, everybody should know what strafe jumping is. It's basically jumping and turning at the same time. And make sure you jump right at the edge of the thing there. Now, this is if you miss it. Let's say you where you came and then you fail at your strafe jump, like I did one time right here. So yeah, what you want to do is you want to go back over here. You still don't have to buy any doors or anything. You just run back this way. Work your way this way, the way I'm going. All the doors are open, three here. And here you are. Now you're back to where you started and can try again. That's it.